Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today in this video we will take a look at Vue.js Devtools. It is a browser extension for Chrome and Firefox that help us debugging and interacting with Vue instance in the browser. You can install it in your Chrome browser from here, Chrome Web Store. I have already installed it and you can see Vue icon right here. Now this Vue icon is changed and if I click on this, you can see Vue.js is detected on this page. Now if we open Chrome Inspect tool, we can see a new view tab. You can notice that here we have root element, where we have in data, new message, to-dos array, and in computer property we have complete task, incomplete task, and new message letter count. Now let's take a look at this. As I type in this input field, in the tab tool, value of this new message changes dynamically. And in computer property, this new message letter count is also changed dynamically. Similarly, if I change the value of a new message in here, it automatically reflected everywhere. In to-dos, we have 4 objects. Complete task has 2 objects and in complete task have 2 objects. If I delete one object from to-dos array, it immediately reflected everywhere. You can see complete task has 1 object and incomplete task has 2 objects. And same thing you can see here. Vue DevTool is very useful for developing and debugging Vue applications. We will see more features of this tool in the future videos. This is all in this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, share this video, and don't forget to subscribe us. See you in the next video.